Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Crystal Clear Show. This is the second episode. My name is Jasper Walter. My partner, Elliot Schupak, is unfortunately not here at the moment. I don't know where he is. I might as well just replace him with any other random guy.
Whoa, hey, you know? What? Hey, what? Replace me? Dude, it's my show as well.
What are you doing with the gun, Elliot?
Oh, I was actually just hunting, and I'm actually quite pissed. What the hell are you guys looking at, eh? The fuck
Elliot.
Are you chasing?
What?
No, oh, shit!
Elliot, put the gun down!
I'm sorry! Hey. Hi, alright, welcome back.
I apologize.
I'm sorry about that, guys.
Apologize, man. Next time you do that, you have to pay in the douchebag gun. Okay. For coming into the studio with a gun, cost you 20 euros.
Okay.
And saying like stupid words, like swear words, 1 euro.
Alright, sorry.
Anyways, yeah, let's not go into this. Let's start with the movie of the week, Gangster Squad.
Bagista was a gangster. Out of here.
I'm God.
I'm looking to put a squad together. I'm going after Mickey Cohen.
Well, you gotta die something.
Leave these at home.
You're gonna be begging for a bullet.
Is that right?
Can't shoot me. You're a cop.
Not anymore.
Gangster Squad. Only in cinemas.
Well, this is definitely a movie worth watching. As lots of action, as you saw, as that was just in our studio before. Mm. So if you have the chance to go to the cinema, check it out.
It looks good. Anyway, staying with the movies, recently it was the Golden Globes 2013, and I'm sure you're aware of that, because your German actor won as supporting actor, so Christoph Waltz won that for Django Unchained. There was also Best Actor for Musical, that was Hugh Jackman for Les Misérables. And also the Best Series was Homeland. And I think we have a video quickly to show briefly what happened.
And the Golden Globe goes to?
Yes.
Skyfall. Yeah. Music and lyrics by Adele.
So that was very good. The best soundtrack was won by Adele.
It's Adele. Just
Adele.
It's Adele, bro.
It says Adele.
I mean, in German it would be Adele, but her name is Adele.
But it's Adele.
Okay.
Okay. Well, anyway, it was a very good song, and it was from the movie of James Bond, so that's why she won, and she's English, and it was very good.
Well, today we have a very special guest here who's going to sing the song. For us, the song Skyfall. It's Maria do Carmo Canario Prasciugo Braga de Costa.
No, who's gonna sing it today?
Dude,
she's Portuguese, man.
She's Portuguese.
She's Portuguese, sorry. Maria do Carmo Canario Prasciugo Braga de Costa.
Maria do Carmo Canario Prasciugo Braga de Costa.
No, dude, that's Italian, man.
De Costa.
Ah, okay.
Oh, de Costa. Maria Braga de Costa. She's gonna sing the song. Big round of applause for Carmo, who's gonna sing the song.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue I owe them. Swept away I'm so late. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all. Together, let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together at Skyfall. At Skyfall. Skyfall is where we start. A thousand miles and pulls apart, where words collide and days are dark. You may have my number, you can take my name, but you never have my heart. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all. Together, let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together at Skyfall. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Where you go, I go. What you see, I see. You know I'd never be me without the insecurities of your loving arms keeping me from harm. So put your hand in my hand and we'll stand. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together at Skyfall. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall at Skyfall.
Wow, Carmo, thank you so much. That was fantastic. That really made the show today. Also, if you want to listen to more songs from Carmo, below on the screen, you can see her website link. Definitely worth checking out.
Thank you very much. I think she was even better than Adele.
Yeah, she was amazing.
That was pretty.
And now we have the Law Without War conference that we talked about last time. We went actually there, checked it out, and we made an amazing video, which is going to replace the interview today.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Crystal Clear Show. Today we're here at IE University. We're gonna view and film the Law Without Walls conference. We're gonna have very interesting interviews with.
What the hell is this?
This is the Crystal Clear Show.
You didn't even tell me about it?
No, I didn't.
Why?
Because I don't like you and I don't want you on the camera. It should be just me, man.
Oh, yeah, you don't like me?
No, I don't like you.
But let's get shit started, but let's go.
Fight?
Hi guys, I'm so sorry about that. Looks like Elliot and Jasper might not be working together today. Hopefully the Crystal Clear Show has not ended because I'm on my job. But sorry. The show must go on.
With the Wolves is a course that the University of Miami organizes, okay? And it's like a 4-month program online. So students from universities all over the world, this year 18 universities, they meet on the what is called the kickoff. That is what we are hosting right now. It's a weekend in which they meet each other and so. And they meet the group of students with whom they're going to work for those 4 months.
Where are you from?
I'm from Chan, Peking University.
And you?
I'm from India. I'm from National Law School, Bangalore.
I'm from Dublin.
And I'm from London.
Miami, Florida.
I'm here with Tara Schoen, who is also a law student, or was a law student.
I am a law student in New York City, in America, USA.
I'm here with Robert Yaskowitz.
Okay.
He's a Harvard student.
Mada, I'd like to ask you, what does it take to study the law?
Well, it's always really interesting, you know, when you meet new people. You kind of fall with them, for them, you know?
Of course, as everyone knows, Harvard is pretty good at law.
All right, that's what I'm told.
So if you will be a lover at one point in your career, what kind of lover will you be? Will you be the very aggressive lover, or will you be the persuasive lover, continuous, hardworking? What kind of lover?
I don't know, you tell me.
And you studied at Harvard University?
Yes. If you've ever seen the movie Legally Blonde, I am the real living Elle Woods, just FYI.
What are you hoping to do?
I actually work with startup companies.
I am studying right now at law school in New York City, and I'm actually working for the designer Michael Kors in his legal department. So if you like his watches and handbags, talk to me, call me.
Depends on which kind of law you want to go into, like more the criminal law or business law.
Did you know about Segovia before coming to this event?
No, I didn't. I do know that the castle is apparently the inspiration for Cinderella's castle. I heard that, so that was exciting.
Gave you a little push towards coming here.
Oh yeah, oh sure. Huge. I mean, sure. It's Cinderella.
Or that, how long will you stay in Segovia?
Just 2 more days, so if you guys want to go out and party tonight at the club, I'll show you how to dance like an American.
Thank you.
Some beer here.
Oh, wonderful, thank you.
All right.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you. How do you say cheers in Spanish?
Salut.
Salut.
I'm French.
You're French?
Yes.
Oh, bonjour.
I'm a bit confused. Are we talking about love or love?
I don't know, we were talking about law.
What is your biggest advice to law students who hope to become like you at one point?
Don't become like me, first of all. But second, just keep, you know, plug and keep trying. It gets really hard, but it gets easier. You get better at it, you get more used to it, and the more you practice, the more you do it, the more comfortable and the easier it gets. So just keep trying, you'll get through it. Keep trucking.
It's not what you know, it's who you know. So network like it's going out of fashion, and you will succeed.
I'm sorry, man.
Nah, but man, like, next time just tell me, okay?
No, but I punched you out. Punched you good, huh?
Yeah, it still hurts.
Okay, fantastic. All right, this was about it from us tonight. That was the Law Without War conference. We're gonna wish all the participants good luck in the competition, and Elliot.
Yeah, and make the best one win.
Thank you very much.